Done with the safety briefing. Now you can start cruising. They go to spa, deck 11, Lido Day. Ta-da.
They will offer you the best deal so you can enjoy your Bahamas experience. But you gotta come and book as soon as possible. Shrimp Fishing Desk is located on deck number 5. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I need your attention, please. Your attention, please. Please be reminded that our toilet system or similar to an airplane and operate on a vacuum system. In order to ensure the correct
one little pool, to stay pool area.
Facilities and for those of others on board, please do not place any foreign object in the toilet.
Only little pool they got up here. It's kind of small. I ain't gonna lie, that pool is super small, just like you see on TV. We looking for the food.
No one should be in jail just for using and possessing marijuana. That's before you address the racial disparities around who suffers from white and black and brown people who use marijuana in a similar race. Black and brown people are racial problems.
Look like I ain't going diamond no more. Pinnacle of the dough, not the fun ship no more. I'm still going cruise, I'm still going smoke. Shout out to the raw, the G's in the dough. Aching man, don't call me Mr. Carnival, I'm jumping ship. Text me on my balcony, a hidden deck still on my Shout out all our plugs on the islands, I'm coming back, it's him again. I could tell by that cruiser with Prince Stamp. Fans still love me, they ain't taking nothing from me. But a motherfucking deal, cause your boys still sell. Got a pocket full of money and I'm about to book a cruise. Yeah, I made my own rules, you can't tell me how to move. Cruising.
I'm announcing a pardon for all prior federal offenses. Federal offenses.
Cruising. Cruising with Prince
marijuana. For thousands of people who are convicted of marijuana. Maybe denied employment, housing, or educational opportunities as a result of it. My pardon will remove this burden. I'm calling on all governments to do the same for state marijuana possession offenses.
So far, so good. They got a lot of seating, a lot of space on this boat. It's kind of crowded right now because of that. Okay, so here's the buffets. Empty. That's the one buffet. They got plenty seating everywhere. And they got another buffet on this side over here as well. So you shouldn't have a problem finding the seat. Funny with it not being on the Lido deck. I guess this is some kind of other area that they might have. Drink stations are still the same, just like any other cruise line, and they offer the same things. Coffee. 5 o'clock somewhere bar. Come on in. Cheeseburgers. Hot dogs. Oh, that's a long line. The line is super long right now. But it's okay, we about to get into it. Cheeseburger Paradise. Vegetarian burger, whatever the hungry for. Fries and burgers.
Thank you.
I'm mad he ain't mail my shit. He's like, you just slapped my shit on there.
He done what?
Your shit done melted my shit. What the fuck? After it's said and done, that's what it's looking like. After it's said and done. Yeah, Sersky. First thing I ate when I got here, the only thing that looked like it was open was the burgers and fries. That's all they had was burgers and fries. They kind of got like a Swiss mozzarella cheese instead of American cheese.
That'll be provolone too.
So far, it's decent. I mean, it ain't no guys' burgers or nothing. It ain't no guys' burgers or nothing, but. It'll work, but it definitely ain't no guys' burger. But it'll work.
I gotta understand that cruisers won't put salt and all those flavors on their burgers because of diabetics and everything like that. They don't know who it's who. But what you do, you get you the salt, and as you bite into it, you give it your own flavor. Every bite, you give it your own flavor, you hear me? You ain't gonna never see nobody else doing that. You know what I'm saying? It hit different, everybody. It hit different.
Hello?
It just hit different.
I'm on Margaritaville, SC right now. Pizzeria right here, man. Check out the menu. I know what you're thinking, right? Prince, go get some pizza and show us the pizza. Look at this back here. That's where you eat the pizza at, right? Oh, Margaritaville at sea, the pizza is not free. Say it again. The pizza is not free. They charge you. You gotta pay for all the pizza. Every slice, baby.
Whew. Yeah, it's raining. We ain't even pulled off yet. Those kids like, forget it, we getting wet anyway.
Smoker section. All right, y'all. Margaritaville drink package for sodas. Only $25. And they give you this cool cup. All you got to do is bring this cup to any bar, and they refilling you up. Or you could just ask for a can. Now, listen. I know what you're saying. $25, 2 days? That's a lot. But look, I get this cool cup. One. Two. I can get cans if I want. Three. Every can that you buy on here is like $4 and some change. Might as well get the drink package. Casino. Lots of slots. My favorite area, the crab table. You say what?
They don't have a feature bed.
Stop lying. Stop lying. Slot, 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 slot. What about the virtual crap? You seen that? Oh, they doing bingo back there, Monique.
Yeah, I told you they're doing the fire. You can't even really tell at this time.
Margaritaville. No, I gotta go look at the crap table. Come and get your money, your chips, cards, slots, slots. They got Wheel of Fortune over there. Well, it's cash wheel, but it looked like.
It's kind of the same thing.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. Margaritaville
casino is bigger than Virgin.
It's spacious.
It's bigger than Virgin. Virgin, you... Hey, man, it's freaky. Let's look at this, though. My favorite game in the house. Yeah, hey. No feature bet.
That's my whole time,
No hot bets. But it's still going down, goddamn.
First game, and what is the second game? So sorry, okay? And as well, you don't have bingo because missing
bingo.
One number. So it's an S. So missing two numbers. One in this line, it's a. The first is an S. And the second is four corners.
Not that many people playing.
Four, all right? So please, girl, you can breathe. So we don't get in trouble because he doesn't have bingo too, even if he played in the wrong card, okay? So last number code was B10.
Man, you cannot go wrong with the first 48 in the cruise cabin, man. They hit different when you watching this shit from the cruise cabin, man. People riding, people snitching, people doing dumb stuff. 2 minutes will get you 25 years. But anyway... I waited just to wear this hat. Brand new hat, man. Paid a lot of money for this. This is fitted, too. Oh, man, I need to shave, man. I just shaved yesterday. Every day I gotta shave. Shit is the worst looking. Sleep. The casino is open. We just pulled off. I heard them fire the engines up. So I'm sure like 10 minutes after we pull off, the casino's gonna be open. I gotta go see what's up with the casinos. We got a couple shows. Dinner is at 8 o'clock. Let me pour me up a shot. Shout out to the conditioner. Yeah, we drinking on conditioner, baby. About to go see what's going on upstairs. Y'all come on, ride with me real quick. But first, I'm gonna go to the smoker section, man. Listen, this do look like a carnival boat, an old carnival boat. I've been on the Sensation, the Inspiration back when I was a shorty, when I was like fucking 13 and 15. If this the same boat, I'm gonna ask a staff member, is this a carnival boat just done over? If they say it's one of them, man, I'm on one of the first boats I ever got on in life. That's what my girl Teresa told me. She told me it's like the Inspiration. One of them old school carnival boats. We gonna see. This is another cool thing. Let me show you something. You see how they got this all on the wall right here? Check this out. The Atlantic Ocean. I don't swim in that. I don't been to Puerto Rico already. You know what I'm saying? I don't been to the Dominican Republic. I've been to Haiti. I cruised the Caribbean Sea. I've been to Jamaica. I've been to Cuba. We going to the Bahamas tomorrow, but I've been there multiple times. Florida, my favorite state in the United States of America. Cayman Islands, been there. Honduras, been there. Belize, I've been there. Guatemala, no, I ain't never been there. Mexico, yeah, I've been there. And I don't cruise the Gulf of Mexico. I need this shit in my room, you heard me? I need this shit in my room. All right, Boach, I'm leaving. Whew. I don't want to walk around with this cup. If I walk around with this cup, they're gonna be like, we don't serve that at our bars. Damn. They're gonna be like, that's the cup from the room. Where'd you get that from? I'm gonna be like. So earlier it was raining out here when we pulled off, but now. It stopped, but it's still wet as hell out here. All right, so as far as this Lido deck right here, you got two sides. You got this side, which is the smoking side. Then you got this side over here, and this is the regular side. But we are pulling off. Ooh, this looks just like Miami, man. They are trying to recreate Miami all the way over again. Look at this.
out of here. Look at all this construction that they doing, all this new construction. They are trying to recreate Miami all over again. And I ain't gonna lie, Palm Beach, y'all doing a very good fucking job. Check out the alcohol spot. They got everything. Hey, how y'all doing? How y'all doing?
Get the promotion for the liquor, 30% discount each bottle if you buy three or more.
30%?
Yeah.
Three or more?
And except the white Hennessy has that
special for you. How much is it, just the bottle?
$75.
Oh, that's cheap. That's cheap.
$62 each bottle if you purchase case. Six
okay.
You purchase three, $65 each bottle. Cheap, right?
Okay, yeah. Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right. Usually they want like $90 on the other cruise ships. $90. Nice. Yeah, I'm going to keep that in mind. I'm going to keep that in mind. Yeah, cigars as well. Come get you a couple of cigars. The Photoshop. Let's check out the Photoshop. These are the hours of the Photoshop. Nice, nice. So look at all these things you can get. They got the cups.
What is the chemical that I have?
All of this. Oh, okay, so they do got the touch here to view your photos. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. That's sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Nice Photoshop area.
Right.
Sure these lovely people can help you out. What else they got over here? Island time, souvenirs and gifts. Phone cases, goggles, snorkels, towels, keep your drinks cool, bags, hats, sandals, teddy bears, bags. I got a lot. I got a lot here. Hello. All right, let's check out something else. You know I want to go to, now that the boat is moving, the casino should be open. I wonder how's that pizza. Let's get some prices on this pizza. Three course pizzeria, dinner for two. Choose from our signature pies along with mild strong soup or a Caesar salad. Plus dessert, $20. Add a glass of wine for $8. Cool. Cheese, barbecue chicken, spicy Hawaiian, margarita, pepperoni, that's probably what I'll get, white spinach, Frank's pie, that comes with pepperoni and ham and sausage and bacon, yeah, that's gonna be the one that I want, and Lola's pie, ham, mushroom, and jalapenos. They got wines and beers. I'm definitely gonna come get me a Frank's pie before it's all said and done. And this is the area. Nice, nice area where you can get your pizza. There go some people over there eating pizza. Okay, man, so it's kind of sad that the pizza is not free totally, but it's kind of hard to find free stuff these days. They even got the Margaritaville. What do they call those things? I forget the name of it. Somebody commented. Got another shop. Shirts, mugs, cups, birds. It's nice, man. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. That is the motto for Margaritaville. Not just the cruise lines. Any Margaritaville you go to, especially in Grand Turk, their motto is, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. And I know I'm gonna get super copywritten for all of this, but I don't care. I don't care. They even got some nice little jewelry that you can get yourself. Bracelets and earrings. They even got Christmas ornaments that you can hang it up. That's dope. Coolers for all your drinks.
cup holsters. What else? Keychains, salt and pepper shakers, more jewelry. Oh, they even got stuff for their babies. More shirts, cups. Nice. Hey, look, they got some port holes. You can see what's going on outside. Let's see what you can see. Oh, I see a little bit of land. But yeah, these are some pretty cool stores that they got right here. I like that hat right there. Out of all these hats, which one would you get? That one. I like this one right here. That's neat. And I like this one. Cardi. You can come get you some Crocs too. They even sell Crocs. Wow. Wow, they even got the jewelry by the inch. You can come get you the jewelry by the inch. I think all cruise ships have this. All cruise ships sell this. I used to be crazy about this. Like, really crazy about that gold. But then I used to think, like, man, if I can't get the real thing, I don't want to be rocking nothing fake, you know. But that's just me, though, you know. Unless it's like a gift. If it's given to me for a gift or something, that's what's up. Check out all of the things and the activities you can do today. What time is it? It is 7:44. So this is all over with. But dinner starts at 8:00. So we gonna go do dinner at 8, and then it's a couple of shows that we want to go check out too as well. So yeah, you know, being that it's only 2 nights, you got to do everything. And this is the Margaritaville casino. I showed y'all this, but I'm just coming to see, is it on? Is it busting? And I don't see none of the stuff really on in here yet, so I don't think it started. But in a second, I do believe it's coming. It's going to be open to everybody. And right now, I do not see any tables. I see them waiting by the tables, but I don't see them starting. All right, and there ain't no taping in there, so I'm going to go ask them when, and I'm going to get back at y'all. These hallways be shitty as hell, and I know why, right? So you know how you go to a porta potty, and in the porta potty, you look in the toilet and there's no water? Well, these is how their bathrooms is. It's a drop of water, and whatever you put in the toilet is going to be sitting right there. It's so nasty, like a porta potty. Disgusting. Stinky the whole fucking hallway, swear to God.